And any young man who gets down on his knees to propose to a girl is not just an idiot, he's a bloody fool, he's a compound buffoon. And the reason why I'm saying it is simple.
Why are you saying it, sir?
We try to copy white people, right? I believe in the sacrosanctity of our culture, the essence, the core of our culture. The white man kneels down to propose to a girl. You know what it means? The girl takes over the family. This is why whenever you disagree with your wife overseas, you are kicked out and your wife takes the house. Don't you people know that? A young man like you, who should ever be in charge of your destiny, you want everything about to women. That makes you all fools.
So it's totally wrong for a man to, but it's love.
I have lived with my wife for 51 years. Nobody has come to say, please stop beating this woman. Is it hatred that united us? Makes you an idiot.
I believe nearly that is civilization, so just to
show. It's all right. Kneel down before your wife. I will sympathize with you when she takes over the phone.